Let's refresh that. Yep, there we go. I gotta play a game as Nia.
Yeah.
I guess I'm inviting everybody. Dom and Marvin. I don't understand why it's doing this though. He has to go use the bathroom, so might as well go use the bathroom too. I've returned. He's still in return. What happened? Marvin. Oh, hold on. Is that a fucking red panda? I am broadcasting a rant about shoots my spiders over so I can hear shit. So I'm gonna have to switch my sliders over a little bit more so I can hear y'all some. Okay. Nah, that's Sean message. John saying I'm still pooping. I don't know. I really hate when they give me a freaking challenge with a survivor that I don't play. The one that's the second survivor. Damn, impatient. Huh? Well, let me see. How many minutes has it been? It's been 20 minutes since I started this stream.
20 minutes?
Yeah, it's only been 20 minutes. Exactly like I give to
message.
Like, hurry up. Like, what the fuck is that? I said I had to go boo boo, and Don was like, "Yeah, yeah, you have to go play with yourself."
No, but I
Yeah, he came back. Team Claudette. Alright, guys. We got this. We just gotta escape. That's my challenge. Oh, god damn. We gonna die. That good guy. Yeah, he got the purple perk. Because Matt went to sleep early. But he didn't act like we don't exist until, you know, Herbie or Matt gets on. Mm-hmm. He can prove me wrong and join, but, you know. Yeah. Ooh, what did I say? My bad. You know where I'm at. I don't take it to offense. I understand.
Mom needed me to wait in the car while they went to go get their shots.
Alright, there's a generator right next to me. It's Freddy. Fuck, he did see me. Oh, come on, you did not hit me. His hex is right where I'm about to go down. Oh, no, I'm not about to go down. Oh, wait, I did. It's right here. It literally right where I'm at. I don't know what hex he has. There's a hook right here too. Are you talking to me, babe?
Yeah, I'm gonna switch over to your podcast.
Okay. Love you too. That shit looks crazy. Fuck! It is no down to take, nigga. It's not like I get right back up.
Did y'all not sleep?
What? Yes, I did.
Oh, alright. Okay. Yeah, I've been up since 8, 9 o'clock. I wonder if y'all can hear that wonderful noise behind me.
Okay.
So I'm gonna turn my mic down.
Bro, you shouldn't. I don't think you should have took that down, like. Come on, please don't let there be a hook here.
Did that make it any better?
No.
Alright.
I mean, I can still.
So they're doing. Okay, I'll turn my mic down more.
I mean, it's not bothering me.
Alright.
So, they're doing construction in my apartment. Oh, y'all barely hit me. How loud was this?
Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
Alright.
Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
No, I didn't say hear, I said heal.
Oh, wow.
Alright, let's go oh. No, we still can. I just got a bad start. You can't be fucking serious.
Chi-Chi's specialty food is called No Tomorrow.
Bruh! Did somebody destroy that hex?
By daylight.
Yeah. I'm not drooping no kills. I'm out here with the Tyshawn love. He's coming out of there. He over here by his generator, me and Don, I just fucked up.
Feel the vibrations in my feet. No. So I'm getting a foot massage through the ground. No.
What? Does he have a perk where he can fake the teleport? Oh my god. They fucking go above and beyond to these DLC killers, like. And he need to go back to being garbage.
Who are you talking about?
Freddy.
Oh. He's Ham now.
And you can't do nothing to these fucking traps. Like, did he leave you? No, I'm asking because I'm gonna destroy. Nope, he did leave you. This is why I asked you that. Fuck, bruh. I would have went back if I knew he wasn't chasing you. I walked right into this nigga.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's almost done. Yeah, he has Undying. It's just the fact of that fucking Oblivion. Like, I can't help nobody. Like, I help anybody, I'm dead. What? You did not hit me! Listen. Oh my god. No, he grabbed me off the fucking totem. Bruh, oh my god, he has the Hex Totem and that shit is deadass helping him win. I fucking hate Freddy, bruh. He's not fucking fair. That nigga deadass is invisible while he's walking towards you from far, and then once he's like right within you. Oh, you can see me now. It don't make no sense for me to fucking run. Nigga swung at me and didn't hit me. Like I said, bro, they definitely need to fucking do a fix on the goddamn internet shit, though. Now he'll come pick your ass up after he puts on that hook. Yeah, hook right there. There's too many fucking hooks in this game, bro. I was about to say, just find a hatch, Dom. Nope, he's so dumb. There's nothing but fucking thirsty ass tryhards that play this game now. Like, they just all like, oh, I'm gonna make sure I kill everybody.
Well, you gotta be a thirsty ass tryhard survivor now.
There's no such thing as a thirsty tryhard survivor unless you're playing with a whole team of people who all have fucking top tier perks.
Well, y'all better get to grinding.
That was a good dead heart. But now you're fucked. Oh! But this nigga didn't miss me! Exactly how he just swung at this nigga, he swung at me like that, but I got hit. That's the only thing, if they change anything in this game, what I would want them to change. Like, if I had a choice, and they said, whatever you ask for right now, we will change in the game, I'd be like, take off three hooks. Every map.
But what is that?
The things you put the survivors on to kill them.
Oh, you're saying take, like, get rid of them?
Get rid of two hooks. I'm not even gonna say three. Three is too many.
How many are on the map?
Bruh, I don't know. But like,
is it different each map or?
Yeah, it's different each map, right. But there's so many. Like, they give you a mechanic where you can struggle.
Yeah.
Look at that. He heard that shit, and then he was just like, "Oh, there they go." He didn't know where she was. Mm-hmm. Like, I literally would rather you're in the dream state, and I go far enough from you, I can see you, Freddy, than this. His dream state doesn't make any sense to me in this one. Yeah. I gave up. Like, that's literally how it feels to go against the DLC killer. It's like, there's no reason to fight. All these niggas are broken.
That's how I be feeling about life. Huh? No reason to fight.
Like, let me see. It's Freddy who, you know, I could fuck you up, dream state. I could teleport to teleport it. I could put down. That right there is what gets me. He has 10 of those shits. Why do you have 10 of them? I don't give a fuck what he had. I just left. Like, I'm dead ass salty. Like,
I could tell.
Yo, it's because, yo, the match started. Alright, I'm gonna let you know why it got me salty. The match started, there was a generator right in front of me. I'm like, alright, I'm gonna box this generator out right now. Pulled out my toolbox, started working on it. And, like I said, Freddy has an ability where if he's far from you, this is what makes it easier to tell if the killer's coming. Because you can fucking see them! So when he's too far, you can't see him. Then when he gets close, close enough, he just appears out of the fucking the fog, like just poof, hey guy. And then it's just like, oh, by the time he fucking appears, he sees you, so it makes no sense to run.
So how do you fight him?
I mean, you just gotta juke him and lose him.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, and then
Freddy's pretty much an omnipotent god in his realm, so mm-hmm.
And then what makes it easier is when you're in the dream state, you can see him from far. But I don't know how the dream state affects you now in this change, because I know his original, the way the dream state affects you was if he gets too far from you, he can see you constantly. And it's like, it's not like a cooldown on it. It's just a constant, he can see your aura.
I'd say look it up. This ain't the early 90s no more, like.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Alright, well, see Squall.
He needs fucking to four of those dream snares. If he can get ten, give me 10 hatchets with the Huntress. They slow you down though. Like, it'd be shit like that. Like, when Herbie was there talking about Michael Myers, talking about, oh, he's the slowest killer in the game. Oh, that slow shit don't matter once he get Bloodlust.
What's Bloodlust do? Osby. Okay.
Oh, and not only that. Yeah.
Yeah. Michael Myers him?
Mm-hmm. Nah. All right, Matt. So the way you know that the killer's coming near you, you hear the heartbeat, which is their terror radius.
Okay.
The stronger the heartbeat, the closer he is to
you. They are. Okay.
Michael Myers doesn't have a heartbeat.
That give me a heart attack. Yeah.
Do you not have your voice sharing on broadcast, Tyshawn?